NFL primetime. St. Louis Rams at the New Orleans Saints, who are starting Kerry Collins. Second straight year that the Saints have started four different quarterbacks. So look at this opening drive, third and nine. Collins zigged to Sean Dawkins for a first down. He looked good here, Tom, hooking with Dawkins again.
Yeah, you can see him getting back, planning with confidence and delivering the football.
And now he hits the rookie tight end, Cam Cleland. What a catch. 7-0, the Saints. Collins 5-for-6 on the drive for Mike Ditka. Rams' first drive of the game, Tony Banks. He at times has looked good, at times he's looked like this. Tyrone Drakeford shows the ball, does it all. 32 yards, 14-0, the Saints, and here's Saints defense.
Yeah, pressure by the Saints. Jared Thomas and Joe Johnson converging here on Banks. You're going to see Austin Robbins pick the ball up in the end zone for a touchdown. Then more of Johnson. Johnson stuffs Gerald Moore here for a third, for a loss on third and one. That ends another Rams drive. And then Johnson come from the top of the screen. You see good power, good strength right there, and good pressure. And this is the other end of that play where the ball is intercepted by Alex Mulder.
A blue-around pace there, and here's two young quarterbacks, Banks and Collins, talking after the game. And the Saints have lost four in a row to the Rams, but they end up coming in this year and sweeping them. Collins on the day, 13 of 26 for a 150. Saints defense, by the way, at 7 sacks.
Yeah, you can see there 50% completion percentage. We said that Dick had made the right decision, we thought, when he picked this kid up. And you can see he's been good for this kid. 2 weeks ago, he had some problems. He played, and he played with confidence.
And our condolences to Mike. His dad died a couple of days ago, and there he is on the sidelines. He's a very strong person. Saints are now 5-5.